Let's go, mother... Nej, får man inte svära. Let's go, unloading of the containers. Oh yes. It's the world's best truck driver in the house.
Hey, YouTube, here we go.
Oh yes, my friend.
Snapchat is isak.valgren00, you see me, girls.
Girls? Okay, this is how we do it. Ho. Hang on to your trousers. This will go fast. I am very, very extremely good at this, you know. Nej, det är den.
Ta över hela kanalen.
Ja, men vi. Oj, 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 oj. You have to be very careful with this kind of stuff, you know. Otherwise it breaks. You have to be careful so you don't mess up the legs, you know. They get stuck inside of the container, you know. Oh yes. Fan, jäddan då? Balance is everything. Ho, ho, ho. Edjen, kör in den där eller? What's the paint? You see here, show the people, this is from customs in Brazil. Make sure there are no drugs, no funny business, only the good tree. Oh yes.
Ganja.
Ganja. Ganja trees. Opa. Okay, okay, okay. De har inte bullen upp, va? Ed Gädd, öka! Klipper dig! De kan ju vara lite tricky de här. Sometimes it's very very balance, you know. Now we're talking. This is the fish. Call him the fish, because he likes gefilte fish. Here we go, careful so you don't break. Double barrel. You saw the ass crack on the fish, so you have the fish and Victor both showing their asses at work. This has to stop, people. I believe it's a worldwide problem. We have to fix this. I mean, it's not good for anybody to be seeing their coworkers' asses just hanging out. You know, it's a serious problem. I mean, people get sick, puke in the truck, you know? Last one, guys. It's a new world record. That's the way the cookie crumbles, guys, when you're dealing with a professional truck driver, you know? People have said that you have to think of the truck as an extension of your own body, you know? But I don't know. I think I'm just too good to be true. So if you guys want to hire me, if you live in Brazil or somewhere warm, because we're from Sweden, don't hesitate to contact me. I'll be there right away, if it's sunshine. No problem. Thanks, guys. Over and out. Beep boop 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 boop.
Hello. Yes, thank you for watching, and I see you in the next video.
Hello guys. So I made the delivery, so now I will just put it in place. commenting on me not honking. So this way, it's like the main way. So if you come from here, you have to watch. In the ceiling we have this, and we always run with the lights on. So if you're coming from there, you will always check the ceiling, because I will always drive. I'm not stopping for anyone. So even if I come from here and I see one is coming here, I will stop here. So that's why we don't use the horn so much. So this is like the main highway. So if you've seen this kind of board before, it's an isolation it's a fire protection board, like an isolation. It will protect pipes and stuff like that, walls from fires. So you see now, I'm watching all the way down. If I see a light, I'm just gonna keep on going. If they see my lights, they will stop here or here. So when I am stacking this, I check where this middle thing is and compare it with this one. Then I know I'm kind of straight. Not always, but it will work. And then I'll just back off, adjust one more time. Fine. It's very tight here. See where I'm checking now? Always check the mirror before going out on the main highway. And always do a double check in everyone. So you can also see the door, it's dark there. So when I go in here with the trucks, it will light up. So if there's light in a sideway like this, there could potentially be someone there. So you will always be extra careful. So yeah, that's how we communicate. Everyone knows this rule, and yeah, everyone is doing good. Thank you. wrap up here. I'm gonna continue with this. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a nice day.